Welcome to Just the Facts with me, J. Jonah Jameson. Well, folks, lock your doors and hide the fancy jewelry, because guess who I've just confirmed is back in town? That's right, that feline felon, the Black Cat. No, I'm not talking about the original Black Cat, the elderly thief who my sources say still has undiscovered stolen art stashed throughout the city. I'm talking about the younger, new copycat. You know, not the kind of gal you'd bring home to mother. The same one that always seems to elude Spider-Man because someone can't stop thinking with his web shooters. Look, Spider-Man, I don't know if you're listening, but I get it. It wasn't that long ago that I was a young, naive 20-something myself. But if you think a fancy new suit is all you need to lock up a girl like that, well, have I got news for you. Maybe if you'd spend a little more time trying to actually catch her instead of goofing off and doing obstacle courses on that screwball internet game show, us normal folks would be able to sleep at night. You see, folks, if our hero can't help getting entangled with a known criminal, he should remove himself from the equation entirely. Instead, he's been seen playing with some sort of spider bot, butting into crime scenes, and getting in the way of the fine folks of the PDNY doing actual work. Maybe Spider-Man needs to get his head on straight and focus his talents on something more useful, like stopping a full-scale Magia gang war from tearing the city apart instead of flirting with a two-bit thief! Until next time, that's the last word from me, J. Jonah Jameson.
Station.